back to Minecraft Surviving with Friends. At least it's not too many blocks this time. Only little four little blocks. That's good, Brennan. Anyway, we're gonna be missing one of my friends up here. Sick, so he's not coming in. But we will not let that stop us. All right, let me make sure I got my stream up.
You don't.
Is it? Oh, dude, I'd be so fucking pissed. Like.
It says waiting for Ninja Misfit.
Does it for real?
Yeah.
I hope it doesn't cut me out like I did, like it did last time. That's why I waited a little bit after it said I was live, because last time it cut out. Yeah, it cut out some. It said I was live, but it cut out some of my content.
Cut out the whole intro.
Yep. Yeah, it sucks, man. Oh yeah, I don't know if you've been watching, but I got 80 subscribers, man. So it's like, woo, I'm on my way. 100 coming up.
Time for some giveaways.
Well, actually, the giveaway, like I said, that's gonna be part of my live stream on Twitch tomorrow for St. Jude's for charity. If I can get people to donate enough, I'll be doing a giveaway.
All right, let's sleep until there.
Give me a second. Because I think if I have to do this, I'm going to have to go through my phone. All right. So this is how it's going to be.
Yeah, it's working now, so.
Well, it's not. You know how it does. It doesn't come up for me sometimes, so I got to.
I got you covered.
Go on YouTube. Oh, no. There it is. Ha. It just says, oh, shit. Hold on. I got to put my Sound good?
Sounds fun.
All right, cool. Oh wait, it's loading for me. Why is it still loading? Don't be like this tonight. All right, I forgot how much. But I know we gotta get some more diamond. Fuck you, creeper. For what's his name? There we go.
What is his name?
Josh. Shit.
There we go.
Yeah. Oh fuck, it's kinda, is it smooth with you? Is it running smoothly with you, or is it?
Yeah, it's fine.
Because my shit's lagging on my computer. I don't know why it's like that, but whatever. Oh, shit. Okay, yep. Fuck. Hey, I would ask you, write something in the chat. Let me just see if I can see it in the chat on mine. That's good. Let's see. Okay, here. Okay, cool. Thanks. Yep. There we go. Chat's working. So that's good. That's all I needed. Thanks, man. All right. Oh, man, I went to the movies see that movie Get Out. That's a good movie, man. If it's a it's a suspense thriller, I would say. Not scary at all. But if that's something that you like, yeah. In all honesty, it was had a twist to it, man. Like I saw something, people were talking about it being a racist movie, and I was like, wait, what?
Too bad.
But it's not. It's not a racist movie. It has. I mean, I guess it depends on people's definition of racism, but to me, it wasn't racist.
Everything's considered racism nowadays, man. You know that.
Well, yeah, I guess that's true. Everything, shit has been taken, words have been taken out of, like, way out of context now. Yeah. But, it's whatever. I ain't too worried about it. But like I said, it was a good movie. I definitely would recommend going to watch it. Oh, shit. Wait, do I not? Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck. They're not empty? Okay, that's cool. That is cool. It is cool, cool, cool. Coolie, coolie, coolio. Let's go. Yeah, man. You gonna be able to watch my Twitch live stream tomorrow for St. Jude's?
All depends on what time it is.
1 p.m. your time, 2 p.m. my time.
I don't know. I'll try to.
That's cool, that's cool. I've been trying to tell people, man. Like, ever since I first realized what time I was going to do it and everything, I've been talking about it. So I'm hoping I can get...
At the very least, I'll probably just have it playing in the background while I'm doing whatever I'm doing.
Nah, that sounds fun. But, I know... Wait, am I only doing 2 wide? No, I wanted to do... Fuck. Give me this. I wanted to do 3 wide. Whoop. Give me that. Give me that. And that, right? Because that's what this is 3 wide. I know I ain't shit here, but shit might be there. What are you doing right now?
Harvesting.
Nice, nice. How's the sugar? No, was it sugar cane, right? Yeah, how's that doing?
Pretty fucking good. That's good. 3 stacks of 64.
Oh, shit. So how much paper would we be able to make with that?
Because
like I said, we're eventually going to go out. We're going to go explore. And I definitely want to have enough to make, I don't fucking know, like 9 maps.
Yeah, we have plenty.
Okay, cool. And I know we got to use it to make books and shit.
That's what I'm doing right now. Oh, cool. Looking for cows and shit.
You shouldn't have... Well, if you go... Fuck, I don't know what box. I got one of my boxes. I got like 9 things of leather, I think.
Oh, that would give me 9 books.
Now I'm saying, I don't know if that's 100% 9 or not, but I definitely know I have some up there.
Yeah, you need a lot of leather.
How much pieces of leather do you need?
To do everything that you need with the bookshelves?
Yeah.
A bunch. I'll run to the house and tell you exactly.
Okay. Yeah, cool. We definitely need to do that. And then what's that? Oh shit, next weekend, man. Wolverine, the new Wolverine, Logan comes out. I want to see that.
Yeah, that looked good.
Yes, it does. Yes, it does. I don't know. I'm going to speculate and say the little girl is X-23 from the comics, but who knows? They might change it up. She might be somebody else. I don't know. I know X-23 has the same powers as Wolverine and... Has the two claws come out instead of the 3. So definitely want that to go on. Man. I think this year looks like a lot of movies are coming out. A lot of good ones. Anyway. Well, I guess it really depends on what you like, but yeah. Shit, man. How you been? Things going good?
I need 48 leather.
A lot of fucking leather. Damn it.
Yeah.
Alright, I gotta go back.
Wait.
Did you find... How much leather did you find in mine?
Never mind. I need 144 leather.
Holy shit, 144? I guess that means we gotta go out slaughtering cows, huh?
Yeah. You had 24 in your chest.
I had 24. So that puts you at 100 and...
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Drop this off. Hit that. Let me get this. Right? No. Fuck. Give me a second. No, draw. I think I need to make some damn stairs for this damn thing. Throw your ass out. No. Gunpowder. Get rid of all this cobblestone. Alright. And fuck you, dirt. Okay, cool. La 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 la. Anyway, let's get this back. And I need to make 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And put you on. Yeah. 2, 3. What do we have here? Okay. That there. Definitely don't want this on me. Okay, cool. Whoa. Alright. Anything else I need to put in there? Let me just put that in there. And that. And voila, I'm done. All fucking right. Here we go. Thought I saw another one. Oh, man. So, 144. I had 24. At least 120 to get. So, that's going to be fun.
Really? You're still on that?
Oh, I was sitting there thinking about it. 120. But that's still, I mean, cows are kind of abundant in here, so.
Not really. I just killed like 10 fucking cows and only got 3 leather.
Oh, well, that would be no fun. Motherfucker. Did not miss all this down here. All right. Shit. Put you there, you there, and voila. And boom. Okay, and we'll move you there. And bop, bop. There we go. Well, we still got some work, boy. It seems like we're going to be, a little while before we have to go to the end. Oh yeah, the end. All right. Oh yeah, I forgot that's the one I put on the floor. Okay, look in there. I keep finding a bunch of emerald, man. Well, not a bunch, but I find an emerald, just like one little, like singular little blocks all over the place. I wish you could do something with it, man. It'd be awesome.
You can.
Other than, like, make a block and...
You trade it to...
Yeah, you trade it. Yeah, you tell it to the villagers. I know, but... I was telling Josh last week, I was like, I wish they could have it where you can make, like, emerald, like, you know, you have your diamond pickaxe, but shit, like, emerald armor and shit like that, man. That would be cool. Oh, shit, yeah. I found diamond.
Woohoo.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right.
How come I feel like I'm missing diamond?
I have no idea. I haven't taken any, so I don't know. I know I mined all that's in my chest. I mined it. And I looked in your chest just to see how much you had. And there ain't no way I can lie, because you can go right up on YouTube and and look at that. So there ain't no line there.
You could have done it off the record.
No, ain't no off the record shit. I'm not gonna steal your shit, Matt. We're supposed to be working together. What's up, baby? Yeah. Nah.
Alright, well, I got one row of bookshelves.
Want an apple pie?
Nah, I don't want no apple pie. Fuck. I keep forgetting I get into these damn caves. Alright. Fuck you. What the fuck is that? Alright, let's go here. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Ooh. I'm dying. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Get this out the way. Why are you taking so long to fucking break? Yo, break, does it take longer? Break this shit up.
You're Enderman.
Oh, fuck. Oh, thank you. Whoo, I was about to die. Start down. Let me see. Block. Fuck. Okay. Is it night outside already?
Sure.
Fuck. Okay, let's see. Okay. Alright, there we fucking go. Boop. Shit. Is this gonna fuck me up? Is it gonna fuck me up? I hope not. Alright, that's three. Ba ba ba. Oh shit. Ba 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 ba. Yeah. Alright, fuck, I don't even know. Shit. Okay, that's cool. Block here. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you. What? Where did you come from, lava? I guess I might have to abandon this mine. Well, let's see how this goes. That is interesting. What? What the fuck? That must have been a glitch or some bullshit. Very interesting. Okay. Oh shit. More of a peculiar. Very peculiar. Oh shit. I opened up to a lava lake. Alright.
Those are always the best.
Okay, let's see. And three, and here we go, and there, and there. Alright. Oh, fuck you. Shit. And here we go. Fuck. Well, this is gonna be fucking fun. Whistle. Son of a bitch. There we go. All right. Oh. Oh, okay. And I'll just... Yeah, we'll put you right here. All right, cool. Let me make sure. Shit. Put you right there. Put you down. Man. Fuck. How does dirt get all the fuck the way down here? Let me see. That's how it's supposed to be. And we'll throw that there. Right. Fuck you. Shit, shit, shit. Alright. We need, fuck, like 10 ender pearls, don't we?
Need a lot more than that.
Oh, well, I was fucking lost. Then I lost my mind. Okay, cool.
Well, we need 9 just for the portal. Hmm. Not to mention how many it's going to take to find the portal.
Oh, and the portal, and that's if the portal's like in this map or on another?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking great. Wait, how's one going to help us find the portal?
You take an ice vendor, throw them up in the air, and that's how you find the stronghold.
Oh, fucking okay. And it just doesn't matter which way it'll show you? Doesn't matter how far you are away?
Yep, you throw it up in the air, it goes a certain distance, and then it drops to the ground, and then eventually it breaks, so you have to start throwing another one.
Oh, fucking K. Fun.
Yeah. Well, in reality, I have one ender pearl right now. I could probably get pretty close to finding it.
If it's on this map.
Yeah.
That's only if it's on this map, but I thought you've explored this map.
I have, but it's underground.
Oh, shit. Okay. And then it goes into the thing of you gotta find a way underground and shit.
Well, you just dig down wherever it... or wherever it pops or whatever. Ah. And then you... then explore the stronghold until you find the end portal.
Well... we'll get there. We got the end portal. We got the nether. We still gotta fucking do shit in there.
But then, when you're in the end looking, you find all these chests and whatnot.
Yeah, yeah. I've watched a few people. Well, I've watched one person.
You've been to the end, damn it.
Huh?
I said you've been to the end. You know all this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But no. I was talking about I've been watching people, like, play, and I didn't know there was so much in the fucking end. Like, no, we went to the end. We literally, well, me and you went to the end. We literally went into the end. We killed the dragon. We got all the HP and shit like that. There was chest right there. And then we jumped into the portal. And we grabbed the egg, jumped into the portal, and left. But I didn't know there was, like, side islands and shit you could go to.
That was in the update. When we went, there wasn't that update yet.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Because it's on PC. That's what you're able to do on PC, which is actually pretty fucking cool.
Well, PC is way, way, way far advanced compared to...
yeah, well, I mean, it's further ahead than us. Yeah, I don't know how much further. Like, how much further? I wonder how much further, like...
I don't know, I haven't played PC version in a long time.
Yeah. We'll have to We'll all have to get a PC and then meet up on PC and go up there. And relearn every fucking thing. Why, man? Come on. It's going to be fun.
I hate them. I'm not a fan of PC version at all.
Why?
Yeah, I'm just not a fan of it.
I know you can go to other I know you can go to other people's servers and shit and fuck shit up. Yeah. If you want to. So. Oof. Well, I tell you, I got vacation and my shit I be itching to use that shit. Like, yo, fuck you. I don't want to be here today. I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm leaving the country at the end of May.
Oh, snap. Where are you going?
Don't know.
You just know you're going on a trip out of country?
Yep.
Ah, that's good, man. That's good. I want to go out of country. You're going at the end of May. I'm going to Comic-Con this year. So I know that is one thing I will be doing. And I cannot wait. I already got money saved up and shit like that. Like, I got my tax refund, my federal hit the bank on fucking Friday. Well, Thursday. So I took money. I was like, fuck this. Put all the money aside, paid all my bills and shit like that. I was like, fucking right. Make sure everything is straight that way. Son of a bitch. That's the wrong thing. I didn't want to do that.
Yeah, I already got my income taxes a couple weeks ago and spent it all at the casino.
You want anything back or nah?
No.
Shit. I might go buy me a game. I don't know. I'm really debating on if I'm going to go buy a Horizon New Dawn. I don't know if I'm going to do any gameplay on it or whatnot. I might. If I do, it's going to be... It's going to be like, I'm going to probably live stream it. Well, let's see. No? Just throw all you down here, you little bastards. Alright. I'll, put that there. And... Boom. I'm thinking, I want to go on a fucking trip out of country. But I want to go to one of the countries, like... I want to go to Japan, man. I just want to go to Japan. It's like the top of my list. I really can't. It's just like, I don't know.
Yeah.
I just want to go to fucking Japan. Take about $8,000 there with me. And fucking experience life. All that food they have.
Yeah, my flight's only going to cost about $50 where to go.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Yeah.
I mean, what, are you going to Canada?
No.
Oh, is that with, like, a job fucking thing, man? Like, a discount? 50?
Yeah,
how the fuck
my
is
mom,
that?
My mom works for United, so the only thing I have to pay for is the taxes.
Shit. Dude, that's what's up, man. I'd fucking right. I can
fly anywhere in the U.S. for free.
Nice, nice. Well, fuck, man. You come out of Virginia, man. I said, fuck that. What? Over here talking about me coming to you, about to make me spend money. Your ass can come out here for free. What?
Yeah.
I mean, regardless, one day I will come out that way. I'm going to come out that way anyway, because you know my brother lives over there in that area.
Did he actually start talking to you or no?
Like, he started talking to me. It's on and off. It's on and off. It's just how it is. I'm not... It's not something I'm stressing.
Is he still skeptical?
I don't know if he's still skeptical or not, but I know we talk, and that's about it. It's not like I said, it's not something big. I mean, I would like for us to talk more, but I can't force nothing upon anybody.
Yeah.
So, just I talk to him when I can, and he messaged me, and that's about it. I mean, I invited him to go to New York Comic Con, but I don't know.
You're just trying to scare him away, aren't you?
What the fuck? No, he likes that shit. That's the thing. He likes, like, me and him have similar interests. Like, shit is so fucking crazy, because when I was talking to him, and I was like, well, you know, just talking, trying to get to know him and shit, I was like, this shit was scary how much in common we have. So I was like, fuck, that's crazy, man. Well, it looks like I gotta go and, I'm gonna start another tunnel. Son of a bitch. Alright. And drop. I need to drop that in there. I don't know what the fuck I was carrying that around for. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3. Okay, cool. And there's that. Yep. Okay, cool. All right. Yeah, no, that's cool. Like, when you, if you ever come down here and you look, you're gonna be like, what the fuck have you been doing?
I probably won't ever go back down that mine.
Oh, you won't go, you're not gonna go mining again?
Probably not. I have everything that I need.
I gotcha. I'm just making sure we get everything that we will all need.
I have more than what I need.
There you go. That's good. Just like I said, man, making sure we get all the stuff we need, that Josh will need, and any
fuck
fucking
Josh,
thing
if
else.
If he won't play, he don't need to eat.
Come on, man. Come on.
I hope he's watching.
Nah, he said he was like real weak. He didn't really want to even get up. So I doubt he'll be watching. Probably just me and you watching right now. There might be others. If there are others, I hope they say something in the chat. Come out and converse with us.
Two watching.
Yeah, okay, so it's probably me and you. I got my laptop, so for people who want to come in. Oh, yeah, man, last time you missed it, somebody tried to, I guess, roast me is what they said. They told me they said I was a fraud. I was like, what?
Yeah, I didn't understand that. I kind of watched the stream, and I'm just in here going, what the fuck? Frog, what?
Yeah, I didn't really get that either. Thank you, baby. But I was like in an all nonchalant mood, and I was like, yeah, man, I'm a frog. Ribbit, ribbit.
And then all of a sudden, no, I'm a frog. I'm sorry.
I guess he was trying to do it, and I guess because I didn't like overreact or whatever, he was just like, oh, I'm sorry. He tried to call me a dog, and I was like, yeah, I'm a dog. Yeah, loyal. Yeah. I was in a chill mood last weekend. I'm in a chill mood now, man. I just play this. I don't get in real.
See, they just don't know how to push your buttons.
Ah, yeah. What buttons is that?
The Jewish heritage ones.
The Jewish heritage buttons? oh no, not those. Please don't press those. Oh boy. Oh yeah, me and Josh talked about that too, about that shit that's going on with PewDiePie.
I could give a rat's ass about him.
Well, you know they're saying, like, I don't know, they're kind of saying he's like anti-Semitic and shit like that, because he's got a lot of, like, he did something with, okay, so there's this, I guess this group of people that, they have a website called Fiverr, and for $5, they'll go with a poster board and write up there and on a sign, shit like that, and it's for $5, doesn't matter what it says, to hold it up. So he was like, hey, he paid him $5 and it was like death to all Jews or some shit like that. So there was this like whole big debate about him being anti-Semitic, because they were like, in his other videos, he has a few videos where he does like Hitler references and shit, but he was like making jokes and whatnot. And we were talking about it, and it was like, we...
I still don't care.
So, because you know YouTube and whatchamacallit dropped them.
Still don't care.
So, I was like, damn, man, that's crazy. YouTube and Disney, that's who it was. YouTube and Disney dropped them. Like, they canceled a show and shit. All that shit. I was like, damn, man. Don't take that out. Take that shit to the extreme. Fuck. You know what? I'm probably gonna finish this bullshit here. Is it night outside or day?
Night.
Ah. Cause I'm gonna come up. And I'm gonna, shit. Oh, I don't even know what the fuck I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna come up and do something. Oh my, this tea is not sweet at all. Fuck you, McDonald's. Nah, it's not really sweet. I don't really taste any sweetness. I mean, you want to taste it? It's just not what it's, I don't know. I was expecting like sweet, and it's just not what it's supposed to be, so I'm just like, eh. Oh, shit. Wait. Yeah, no, here we go. And we'll put you in there. Grab you. Hey, what's a good level to be at when we're enchanting stuff?
The highest possible.
Well, we have to figure this out. Started working out, man. Like, this week. I started working out. Let me rephrase that. I started working out again. Holy fuck. Shit, crazy. Crazy crucial. And I guess I'll take you and you with me. All right, on my way. Bye, bye, bye. I'm on the way. Let's go. Nighttime. Run inside the house real quick and deposit all this stuff. And then run out here with stuff I don't even give a fuck if it gets...
It's raining.
Oh, God. So what's that mean? Oh, Enderman. Okay. Because they don't like water. Mm-hmm. Holy shit. I just saw one. Like, as soon as I came up, I saw one, and it was just like, fucking whooshing all about.
Whoosh,
whoosh. Whoosh, whoosh, motherfucker. Whoosh, whoosh. Oh, dude, come on. That's a dick move. Come on, man. This ain't the beginning or end of a stream.
Oh, that's who like being a dick.
Oh, come on, man. Ah, fuck. Alright.
Oh, you got right in the rose bush. You're an asshole.
I'm an asshole? I don't want a rose bush in the middle of my room. Put it off to the side, man. Put it off to the side. I'm gonna use it as an accent piece. Alright, you're
pretty
there.
Put your accent piece.
Alright, let's see. I need to put that there. Ow, fuck. You hit me for my
front piece, bitch.
Oh, Brendan, how I did not miss your ass. Your fucking antics and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, let's see. I'll break this. Put that down. Oh, motherfucker. Stop fucking with my room, dawg. If you want to do shit, go fuck with your own room. No, don't want to do that. There we go.
You never actually got rid of it.
Come on, man. There we go. Wait, what the fuck was this that he used? Andesite? Is that what it was? Okay, fuck it.
That is just stone, bud.
What? What's just... Oh, I don't fucking care.
It's polished stone.
Oh, yeah, no. Out here on the edge? Yeah. I was just talking about the top of my roof.
Yeah, that's polished stone.
Not right here. I was talking about back here. This ain't polished stone.
Yeah, that's polished stone. Or that's regular stone, my bad.
Yeah, so what?
Shut the fuck up. Give you like... one hit. Boom, bitch.
Shit. The fucking
I smite thee.
Fuck. Oh, fuck, we gotta...
Still fucking raining. Yep.
Is it? Is this? Shit. Did they? Film theory. Okay. Alright, let's see. Throw that in there. Put you in there. You in there. And you right there. Okay, cool. Alright. Yeah. Fuck. What? Alright. So now we gotta get leather. Okay, so I guess I'll go on a hunt for fucking leather. There's a lot of fucking leather we need. Unless you're telling me you already got all the leather we need. Hey, Mr. Cow. Fuck. Mr. Cow, Mrs. Cow. I guess it's a Mrs. Cow, because cows are female, bulls are the male.
I was about to say, there's no Mr. or Mrs. It's a cow or a bull, bud.
Yeah, but it's weird in here. It's cow and cow. And then you just feed them some wheat, and they make it a sweet music. Sweet cow patties. Sweet cow patties. All right. Shit, I didn't get no leather. But he gave me three things. One cow gave me three things of fucking beef. Where's the beef? We got it, bitch. No, where's the beef is Wendy's, baby. What does Arby say? We got the meats. Fuck your commercials, man, I tell you. Always with that dude in a deep tone. Here's something. Thought I heard a cow. Nope. No cow here. Shit. Well, I'm level... I got 20... How many levels do you have?
5.
Damn. I wonder how much Josh has. I have 20. I'd have more, but I died last time I was on. Damn, Creeper blew me.
I had 30, and then I died. Why do you think I don't want to go in the mine anymore?
Start a new mine, man. I'm telling you. Do exactly what I'm doing. You just go down your shaft, go down the mine shaft that you are in, and then just go over a couple and dig another way. Shit. These fucking cows ain't gonna be nowhere. Where y'all at, cows?
No, not when you want them. That's why I don't go hunting for cows. I was going hunting for food.
I gotcha. Well, there's fucking plenty of food out. Mm-hmm. Eat this pork chop. Eat the pork chop. Pork chop. Pork chop sandwiches! Oh, shit. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Trees as far as the eye can see. And mountains in the distance. Alright, let's go. Son of a bitch. Not many animals out here, I tell you that.
Nope.
Oh, hey, Mr. Cow. Fuck. I'm gonna get hit. Take another hit. Okay, cool. Two of y'all. Come here, Mr. Hey, Mr. Pig.
Oh, hey, Mr. Cow. Fuck.
Bow, bow. Bow. Nope, you're gone. I got a piece of leather. Mr. Fuck, I done found three cows all in one area. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Bow, bow. Oh, look. Another. Swimming, swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Alright, we'll just let the cow go. Just trying to get out from this rain. Oh, three cows, three pieces of leather. Are we going to get a 4 for 4? 4 for 4? Oh, shit. 5 for 5? Damn, this is very lucky. All right, I got 5 pieces of leather. Only 115 more to go. Or however many we have more to go after you went. It's a pig and a sheep. So fuck it. Food in abundance. Oh shit. Come here, Mr. Lamb. I'm just gonna. Just, you know. Slowly slaughter all the wildlife on this little couple block radius here. Okay. six. So I have six cows that I killed, and that gave me 5 pieces of leather, and 14 fucking pieces of whatever the fuck that shit is, beef. 14 things of beef.
A steak.
Is it not beef?
No.
Beef comes from a cow. All right. So 7 and only 5. Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton. Fuck you. Wading over there in the water. Come here, Mystic. We have a good. We gotta replenish on our damn food stock anyway. Alright. Let's go. Hey, Mr. Pig, I see you. Alright. Fuck. Because I got us 15 things of steak, 14 pork chops, and 17 things of lamb. Alright, hold on. Ah! There we go. We're doing pretty good. Shit, am I going the right way? Oh. Fuck. Mr. Wolf. I'll take that. Sorry, I just stole what you... Fuck, I did not know what the fuck I was doing. Wait a second. Right? I'm on the right side, I think. I think I'm by our base. I can't remember. Sure. I want to say yeah, no.
Across the water.
Yeah, I was going to say nope. I realized I was across the water.
Yeah, you need to turn completely around.
Yeah, I saw. I was like, fuck.
Yeah, I got a map for you. Or I got a map.
Yeah, that's cool. I mean, you had to make your own, make yourself another map anyway.
I got 3 spares if you need one.
Oh shit, yeah, no. That's when I go, when it's time, oh shit, it's about time for me to come back anyway, because it's about time for the damn monsters to come out.
Yeah, run straight.
Yeah, I see it. It's lit up very well. So, the skeleton's sitting right outside our house in the water. Anyway, nah, when we go exploring, we'll definitely need those maps. Make a little base in each map. Alright, cool. Thank you. Having fun looking at that tree, Brandon?
Look on my map.
Oh, okay. Sound good?
But I do think I am going to get off.
Oh, you better get off, man.
Yeah.
We ain't got much longer. We can do an hour stream. You there. Stop hitting me. You there. Stop hitting me. Thank you. Hey. Throw it away. Put it away. Okay. Stop it. Fucking up that house, man. Come on now. Just because you're getting off don't mean you gotta be a dickbag. Come on. This ain't no fucking... See? This is you being a dick. Barricade yourself. You're like, I'm gonna barricade myself in. Then you're gonna come back and blame Josh.
Probably.
Damn it, Josh, you blocked me in. Oh, that's gonna be funny as shit. Yeah. Oh boy. All right, man. Are you getting off altogether too, or are you just getting off the game?
I'm very fucking tired. Let's just say that. Fuck. I got up like 10 hours way too fucking early.
Oh, one of the tees fell. Right here on the floor. I was switching right on over. I was trying to pick it up and it fell. Stains, what the fuck? It's going that way. Ain't nobody doing all that. I don't have a towel. Can you go give me a towel? Where's the towel that we use over here? Oh, it's in, I put it in the dryer. Yeah. That's how I roll. And I don't know what that's how. Oh, fuck you, Mr. T. You spelled your you spelled your wrong. It's Y-O-U apostrophe R-E. Just saying. Oh, okay. Got it looking nice in here, man. He wasn't laying on a blanket? Oh, yeah. It got wet from the, whatchamacallit? If you're saying you're, as in you are. No, I'm just doing it because it's my boy and he's fucking with me. Oh, shit. Fuck you, son of a bitch. I don't know. This one might have been sweet. This might have been a sweet one. Oh, fuck. Oh, baby, I'm gonna need another one. Like, for real, I'm going to. Huh? I don't know why. Is it night? Fuck, it's night. Yeah, let me get a big one. Just give me the blue one. What the fuck? You just coming over here to try to what the fuck? Fucking, I'm put wool right there. Let me get. Okay. Fuck. Alright. It's gonna sit here right on this floor and soak up whatever it needs. Fuck. You tell him, smack him around a little bit. Alright. Let's go. What? This damn's. Anyway, let's go. What we need? We need more. What, leather? Brandon. What are we gonna do with you? Son of a bitch. Ooh. More, just two skeletons in the water. Can you aim? You can't aim and shoot at the same time, can you? Hey, bitch. Oh, well, that didn't take a lot. Ha! Come here, pig. Piggy. They are pigs. The one that I'm playing with, yeah, we were talking about it. He hasn't seen it yet. I just told him it was good. Oh shit! No, I didn't. I forgot about that one. Oh fuck! It was bowl something started with a B and experiment. Oh, it does look good. Oh shit! There's okay. So there's a sugarcane farm. Got it. Cow. Let's go. Fuck. Look here, Brandon. You gonna stop that bullshit? All right, we got 6 pieces of leather. So cool. Just so cool. So cool. What's your shades on? It's a white horse. Look at this. It's a white horse. It's an all white horse. Can I? How do I tame you? What? How the fuck do you ride horses?
Saddle.
Who?
Saddle.
Yeah, but I thought you could ride it without a saddle.
You can. You try and... Oh, you can't ride it. Oh. You get 2 degrees on. Keep trying. Just keep trying. That's all I can say.
It's just not even... just sounds so fucking bad. Just a... it's kicking it. Just...
I do believe you did your saddle, though.
Aw, oh, that fucking sucks. That shit's funny. Oh, fuck. Just kicking this. Oh, shit, I ain't got no more pork. Got no more pork chops. Whoa, I thought I saw fucking something. Man, I don't know how long it's going to be before I get to the end. Just go up this way real quick, motherfucker. Thank you. Jump, jump. Alright. Jump, jump. Jump. Is that... or is that rotten flesh? Oh, no, it's rotten flesh. Fuck. Bullshit. Okay. I don't fucking know. That's a smooth night so far. I mean, 6 things of diamonds. That's good, man. Good, good, good.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna get off. Go find food.
Go find food. You always eat so damn late. But I know such is your...
work nights.
I know. I said such as you work second shift, so such is your schedule.
Nights. I work nights.
Second shift.
There are only 2 shifts at my
and
job.
You work there second.
There is a day shift and there is a night shift.
There's a first shift and there's a second shift.
No, there's a first shift and there's a night shift.
What time do you get home?
None of your fucking business, fool.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Let's just say the bars are closing by the time I come home.
Yeah, but how far out do you stay? That's all I mean, though.
My work's about 4 blocks away.
So, you get home around 2 a.m.?
Dang, dang, dang.
There you go.
Have a winner.
Thought, well, fuck. I thought I got in, huh? Anyway, yeah, nah, Dad. Fuck. Where are you keeping all the leather?
If you go in where the enchantment table is.
Uh-huh.
There's a chest right there in the doorway.
Okay. Alright, we have a bunch of food. We're gonna be ready. Bow, bow, bow. Oh no, I wanted to take my 7. Fuck. Take 8. And okay, I gotcha. Okay, so 10 things of leather, a bunch of lapis, and a good amount of fucking paper. Alright. This is gonna be good. Oh, it's slowly coming together, man. Slowly coming together. We'll get this shit.
Slowly but surely.
Yeah. Let's see. Any more fucking cows? Cow. Let's get on top of the trees and look. A cow in the water. Oh, I see any cows. Any cows.
I'm out.
Alright, Bernie. Yeah, I'll catch you later. Yeah, yeah, man. That's cool. I'll catch you later. See you next weekend. I'll text you later. But, I mean, I'm gonna be on later too, so if you wanna just hop on and chit chat.
Yeah, I'll see what the fuck's going on.
Alright, man, I'll catch you later.
Yeah, bye.
Shit. Damn. Nah, it's me. So, fucking cow. There we go. Search for cows. Wow. Hey, Mr. Cow, I'm sorry. Piece of leather. There we go. It's a chicken. It's another cow. Two more cows. Oh, fuck y'all. Oh, yeah, I want to get rid of. And I'll take this. And here we go. No one's here. One's there. No, Mr. Cow, where you going? No. No. Alright. There we go. Three fucking... Oh shit, it's a cow. Another one. Alright. Having some good luck with this. I'm gonna have to make my friends do some work when they come back on. Can't do everything for them. Oh, it's getting dark. Shit. I should make me a bed. As a portable bed so I can sleep. Just go sleep anywhere. Just build a little area and go to sleep. Wake up and keep it moving. Oh shit, let's go. Okay, sheep. Buck. Oh man. I'm gonna have to give me something to eat. In a second. Alright. Oh, there we go. And voila. And what's this? Nope. Put that there. Give me that. Put that there. Alright. Let me take these. We're going to be very ready. Very, very ready for the end. Look at that. 14. What the fuck was it? Alright. Oh. Enchantment table. That's not what I wanted. Where's it at? I'll figure it out. What's this? See? Yeah. Okay, cool. Now, where's the wood? Wood. Nothing in here. Do I have anything in here? Nope. Here. Oh, wow. I can make one bed. There we go. Cool. And what the fuck? Oh. 9 gold blocks and an apple. Glistening melon. What's this? A beacon. Alright, I gotta figure out. Oh, fuck. I gotta figure out. There it is. A book. I need 3 books. And to make a book, you need 3 pieces of paper and leather. So. Yep. Alright. And now. We're gonna wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Because that's just how it goes. Alright. There you go with that. I guess I need to go out there and get some wood in a second. Fuck. What I keep doing? Gotta get rid of some of this bullshit. Ha! Okay. Arrow. And you. Okay, cool. Fuck. And we eat because we hungry. And go to sleep. And then go out in the morning and chop some of this wood. Wait, don't I have an axe? Axe. I have a wooden axe. So. Fucking right. Get. All this wood. I don't know how many pieces we're gonna need. But. We will have enough. Put it down there with that damn. Make sure I don't see no cows. Because I see a cow, I'm gonna run out there and kill it. Alright. Let me see this. Fuck you. Well, you know what? Let's see here. I don't know. Getting this stuff so my friends can be ready. Hopefully everybody, I don't know. Hopefully next episode or fuck, I don't know. Or the episode after, we'll be ready to go to the end. Everybody will be able to have diamond armor. Everybody will have the weapons. We'll be able to enchant shit. Ow, fuck. Oh. So we just have to see how that goes. I'm hoping that motherfucker. Okay, thank you. And we'll just make a bunch of these and a bunch of these and we shall give me this. Alright, cool. And this. And what was it? Back this way? I can make a boat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, 4. And bop, bop, bop. There we go. So we have 2 books. 16 pieces of... Oh, wait. Oh, take that. And there... No, wait. Thank you. There we go. Good amount of oak. So, yeah, this should be good. Should be good. Let's see. I don't know. Well, don't want to do that. Let's see what's going on. Alright. Let's just see where we're... Level 10. Knockback and sharpness. Sharpness 4. That's cool. Alright. We're definitely going to need... to get some more levels on here. Okay. 29... He has 3. I forgot what I said. I need 24 to make a full diamond suit. So he leaves me with 5 and 3 and 8. So he needs, what's that? 14? Shit. I don't know. Let's go. These fucking cows, man. I just don't want to be found. I'm finding... Alright, Mr. Pig. But if we're going to do... enchanted weapons, we'll need... we'll definitely need more. Can't swim enough. Can't swim away quick enough, cow. Okay, so what I'll do is... looks like I got my bed. There's a cow over there. Probably shouldn't have taken my map with me. Oh, fuck it. Okay, come here, chicken. Thank you. Leave that alone. Fuck. Come here, Mr. Cow. Shit. Yep. Make sure I grabbed everything. Alright. Okay, I got some feather, beef. Let's put this there. Put you right here. Oh shit, yes. I should get some wood just to build like a little shelter so I don't get attacked. Alright. Is this the edge? Is this the boundary of this map? No, it can't be already. Fuck, let me go up on top of this mountain. I'd be so pissed. Okay, I was about to say, what? But, what is that? Is that a mushroom cow? There's cows all over, but hold on. Mushroom cow, hold up. Mr. Mushroom cow, come here, please. What will you give me if I kill you? What? Oh, you just give me the same shit. Okay, it's interesting to see a mushroom cow. All right. Okay. First time. Fuck it. Mushrooms, I'll take those two. Another mushroom cow and then a regular cow. How far is this drop? Okay. Because this is a far. Ooh, shit. No. Please don't tell me something fell. Okay, I don't see anything. Alright, cool. That's awesome. Alright. There we go. Okay. I mean, I could keep... I guess I could go over here to yonder area. Wait, what? didn't give me anything. No, no, don't go in the water. Fuck, fuck you. Fuck you. Back that way. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I got 8 more pieces of leather. I mean, wow, that's definitely some stuff going on over there. Shit. I don't even know where to begin. Oh, fuck. Just gotta remember. Where I gotta go? This way? Damn, these... I don't know. Y'all gonna keep spawning. I'm gonna just stay around this area. Oh, the fuck. Look at that. This. Did I just find, like, a spawn? Oh, this is gonna be great. Oh, this would be so great if this is... If I found, like, a little spawn area. You gotta worry. I will kill everyone. What is down here? What is? It's a cave. Okay. It's another little cave. Let's see. Well, I'm gonna jump up on the top of the mountain here. And let me see what I can find. Alright. See? Oh, there's another one. Is it getting dark? Where the fuck is the sun? Sun's right there. Oh, fuck, no. Come here. Thank you. Alright. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. Alright. Found. Damn right. Damn, hell yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Shit, you know what? Fuck this. Make sure. Hollow this out. Let me see. Give me this dirt. Make a dirt house real quick. And bow, 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 bow. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. I want to see the night sky. Okay. Fuck it. Just put a bed. Go to sleep. Oh, that was probably fucking... Oh, you know what? That was stupid of me. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that. I fucked myself on this. I'm a fucking dummy. Give me a second. I gotta... Make sure I ain't no more cows over here. I gotta go back home, because if not, I'm gonna fucking spawn over here when I die. Like a damn... fuck is... Man, I can't believe... Oh, so I guess I get it. Mushroom cows give you 2 pieces of leather instead of the standard 1. Oh, fucking right. Oh, hey, Mr. Creeper. You're just looking at that wood like, hey... Oh, he's so mean. Looks so fucking mean for. Alright. Because I'll go... Fuck, that hurt. So I'll go back. Shit. Alright. I know, because I ain't go too far. Hey, Mr. Cow. Mr. Pig. Thank you for your pork chops. Thank you for the meal that you will provide for me and my friends. Alright. This is good here. Good here. We're doing good. Making progress. This is what progress feels like. I hope it lasts. I definitely know. When I had that prop, when I was digging, I didn't get no damn diamonds or anything, man. I'm a little pissed. Oh shit, two cows. Bow, bow, bow. 18. Oh shit, he gave me 22. This. That's a good haul. Good haul. Let's see if I can make 24. Then I can have an even amount of books. I think that's what I have to do. 24 equals... I think it's, what, 4? Shit, I can't remember. It's 4, right? Or no. Am I right? I don't fucking know anymore. I'm all alone. Got no friends. Yeah, this is our area. Okay. Wait, no, fuck. Wait, this isn't... Oh, fuck me, no. No. Ah, it is our area. It's just on the other side of this. Hello, how you doing today? Fuck. What's it over here? Shit. I forgot where the fuck I'm supposed to be. I know it's in this area. Because there's our... Okay. Whew. I almost got lost for a second. Oh, fuck. Damn. Anyway, how you doing today, Jack? Ooh, I didn't know I was that low on health. Well, food. Dark and pure. Brandon, he's the one I was playing with. He's my friend. Yeah, he talks that shit. I think he got off. He said he had to go find some food.
Well, I bet he did.
Like always.
He basically called me a fucking pig.
Nah. He's talking shit. He didn't mean it like that. Not like that, baby. Not like that. Nah, I didn't mean like that. Oh wait, what the fuck am I doing? And thanks for the sub, Toxic, and invite Dark Emperor. Is that his PS4 name? Because that's what I'm playing on. I'm playing on the PS4. And we'll throw this chicken up here. And there we go. Alright, let's see. Alright. Because I'm about to end this stream here soon. So, I'll tell you what. I'll do it next weekend. And you can help me. Does it sound good? Make sure I write this down here. Wait, I needed the paper. What? What you laughing at? gonna take this. Wait. All right, cool. Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's always going to be lag. Why can't you do it now? Because I'm about to get off. Oh, I have a, okay. It's one. Almost. Almost. Got about 7 minutes up here. Oh, shit. I don't have enough. The fuck is the wood? Here we go. There we fucking go. Oh shit. Alright, so now that's 8. Now leaves us with 12. Put that there. Oh fuck this, hold on. And let's see, one there, one there. One here, and here, and here. All right, library's coming to fruition. Looking good, looking good. All right. Fruition. Fruition.
Yeah.
Nah. I mean, maybe I'm wrong. Okay. Fruition.
I typed in fruitation.
Yeah, that's what I was... Because that's what usually people say, especially if it's like dealing with like vegetables and stuff. Oh, it's coming to fruitation. Urban Dictionary. Oh, okay. No. No. You have an egg. And I'll put these in here. Shit, we're doing... Give me this. Shit, we're doing good. We're doing good on food. Food is coming along. Oh, shit. No, is it... Fuck. I gotta wait until it's night. Okay, come on, day. Hurry up and end. Because I need to sleep back in my bed. Zombie pigman. You just on this side. You just over here chilling, ain't you? And you got a gold sword and everything. If you attack me. I guess he was talking about me. I don't know. Yeah, he knows. He just talked that shit. That's Brandon right there for you. Oh, Brandon from, I don't know, a few years. Why would I no longer be able to talk to him? I mean, I don't know. I mean, he's a friend, so I mean, I talk to him, see how he's doing. What are you, the fucking mafia? Okay. Yeah, okay. Alright. Put that right there. Alright, got my set of diamonds. Cuckoo, diamond armor set. There we go. Shit, is it nighttime yet? Almost. There we go. Alright, cool. So I'm going to leave this episode off here. I'll catch everybody in my next video. Leave a like, comment, slash the subscribe button, everybody. Peace.